face and say, "Was it the boogeyman?"
Let's style my hair with a Slipknot concert.
There was one point where I liked this girl, and she told me she was drunk, so I was like, "I don't know if you're gonna remember this or not, but I like you." Why did I think if you drunk alcohol, you just wouldn't remember shit, period? 'Cause the next day...
We'll do something cool, like have a cigarette and like a bar of chocolate, and then we go for work for like 1.5 hour, 2.5 hour, and then we'll go for lunch, and lunch is usually, you know, something cool, like a cigarette and like 2-3 bottles of red wine, and then like a bowl of heavy cream, and then dinner, you know, we'll do something healthy, like you know, 4-5 sausages and then like a chocolate cigarette, and then we'll invite our cigarette outside to take an espresso and watch the street life. And we so much can eat as much as we want, and we never get heavy because of olive oil. So that's what we say.
Give me five, it's a vibe. In the hood like drive-bys. I ain't fucking waving hands when I'm in Dubai, bye. With the people that I love, rep them till I die, die. And I'm fly, when you fly, they get you the side eye. Ooh.
Sit up straight. Bunny, I wanna ride a bunny, I wanna ride a bunny, I wanna ride it.
This is what your favorite band says about you. You have good taste, man. Just, don't get pretentious about it. You're probably super chill. But like, are you okay? Do you need a hug? You're either 40 with no self-awareness, or you're like 18 with too much. You're probably queer. Probably also queer. Edgy queer. You got good taste. You're probably super cool. I'd like to hang out with you if this is like your favorite band. Not talked about enough. Do you like him because Nirvana, or do you really like him? Because that makes a difference. How old are you now? Like, come on. You're probably really nice. I've never met a Heart fan who sucked. You're just horny, shut up. You'll probably never try to convince anybody that this is the best band to exist ever, but you still think so, and that's all that matters, and I love you for that. Solid choice. Solid choice. They're great, but, like, your favorite? Literally, why?
One pack of Camel Lights, please. And a scratcher. And a Playgirl. It's my birthday today. I'm 18, which is why all of these things, I can buy them.
Okay, happy birthday.
Motherfucker! Ah, Kyle, Jesus Christ! What the hell are you doing telling people that we're a gay couple?
Oh, heard that through the grapevine, did
you? And you never knew how much I really liked you. Because I never even told you. Oh, and I'm
y'all why I fell asleep outside. This shit felt good. Grand Rising! Bro, what you doing up, bro? It's too early for this shit. Get up. I mean, go to bed. And shit. Who the moon at?
And bones. That girl who's next to me. She's friendly and thoughtful and quite awfully pretty. But all she has to say is a meathead themed monologue on why Brad ran away. She said, all I can hope for is for me to get better. Cause all I can take is no more. Was with me. He needed more than me. I'm friendly and thoughtful and quite awfully pretty, but he needed more than me. When I felt that I should leave, we'll call it midnight or so, I found